just want a pack. That's all.
Roth.
Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are.
You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
To go on the rock wall over there first.
Thank God for Roth's training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing, they're recruiting. some kind of cult. A cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
I see. Three round burst. Yeah, that's an M9. M93 if it's burst fire. That would explain the grip. It's probably an M93R. DLC costumes, I think. Aviatrix. I see. Not bad. Let's head at this rock climbing wall, then I'll call it.
I can climb this.
Doesn't even have gloves. See. Well, I know about it, so it's not secret. That, however, is secret. Didn't see that on the way in. Okay. How do I... Is there an easy way to save? No, I'm not going in here now. Okay, so this, am I good for the whole saving thing? Does that count? Or do I actually have to activate something? Loading Tomb Raider tombs. So to verify something, I'm going to
a famous explorer.
Yeah, now it's smooth. Son of a bitch.
What we do, not who we are.
It was the refresh rate.
I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead.
Okay. Tap X to loot dead animals. So that wasn't bad. I'd confidently say I enjoyed that. Mechanics wise, it's simple enough. I do appreciate that it at least tries to maintain the spirit of the old games. And I can also appreciate the facelift it has been given. It doesn't have the intrigue of the old games for me. The exploration, because it seems to be much more linear. And just limited in its level design. Granted, that's... The old games weren't entirely practical in terms of their level design, so that is also a factor. Granted, these aren't entirely practical either, but they try to maintain it somewhat. And I'll finish it. Whether or not I do this, The chicken was looking shifty, alright? Thanks for joining, Ro. Ro, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. The bunny was an accident. Just for the record, this was enjoyable. You all enjoyed watching this, right? Otherwise, I'll just finish it off stream. Okay, then I'll do this again. I don't know if, 25 dropped frames. When did that happen? Son of a bitch. If you would like a refund for those 25 frames, please contact, send a message to the YouTube channel, YouTube/user Jenna Marbles, and I'm sure you will be given everything you deserve. But yeah, I'll do this again. I don't know if I'm going to do this next time. But I will do it again. So until next time, have a good night. Thanks for sticking around.